Our service learning project is called Book Games. I'm Caroline.
I'm Anna.
And I'm Lena.
So, first, our introduction. We realized that many children in strained circumstances are unable to get their hands on books. We also understand that many people have gently used books just lying around that have no use. And we think that books are so much more than books, especially in tough circumstances. Whenever kids are able to read books, they're able to escape reality for a little bit and give them a little break.
So the overview of our project, basically what we're going to do is we're going to have like a school versus school type thing where it's going to be OC versus South to see who can collect the most books for charity. The donations are going to be mostly gently used or new books so that they can have like a good resource for their donation. And students that donate like at least one book will get their name put into a raffle for a prize. And yeah, for South, you're going to be donating by the auditorium, and for OC by the gym doors.
Now on to the logistics of our project. For resources, we have cardboard boxes for book donations, poster boards for any drawn advertisement, colored printer for our digital advertisements, and funds or cash to put into the raffle. For our timeline, October will be our time to get everything settled with permissions and spreading the word for our project. November 16th through 17th will be accepting donations, and then November 18th through 30th will be the time slot where we transport our donations to charity. For December 5th, that's when we have the name drawing for our raffle ticket.
Okay, so these are our team member responsibilities. I'm going to be like contacting the school, getting the word out, and also the teacher leader and the teacher liaison.
My job is to also contact the schools and get all the posters up and about, and also the task team.
I'm going to be getting permissions at OC, creating posters and spreading advertisement. I also proofread slides and check off the rubric.
Okay, so this is why you should adopt our project. Basically, our project is going to boost school spirit. Some people are going to be like, we want to be South, or we want to be North. Some people will be more likely to participate. It's going to improve our communities, and these kids are going to get the education and resources they need. It's going to give people an easy opportunity to help those in need, since donating to charity can be a really tricky thing to do. And it's going to encourage people to donate other things in their homes, like with books. They might be like, oh, I need to get rid of some shoes or some clothing. And some of the challenges that we might face is that we're going to have lack of participation, but we think that since it's going to be a school versus school thing, people will want to like participate. And the transportation of books is covered since Caroline's dad has a truck that we're going to be using.
So here's our marketing plan. Here's our poster. It details things like the name of our project, the requirements to win a prize, when donations start, when they end, when you can donate, and where to donate. So,
and then I'm going to be reading off the written script. Do you have tons of books at home that you're just dying to get rid of? I'm sure you do. We have a fun way of donating those books to the charity while also showing your school the spirit. South Oldham High and Oldham County High School are competing to see who can bring in the most new or gently used books to school. These books will be donated to schools in need and local. Those who donate a minimum of one book will have their name put into a raffle for a $30 Amazon gift card. Show the community that you care by donating all the books lying around in your home that you have no use for. Drop off your books in a box or bag with you with your name on it at your selected school in the auditorium for South and by the gym doors for OC. Again, that's in the auditorium for South and by the gym doors for OC. All books can be donated during school hours between November 6th and 17th. Boxes or bags with no names on them will not be entered into the raffle.
So basically it just gives like an overall just a short presentation for the people listening to here.
All right, thank you guys for listening. Do you have any questions?